viewing and searching your Chrome history with JAWS. Signing into Google Chrome gives you access to your saved passwords, your bookmarks, and your browsing history. No matter which device you're signed in with or where you are, you can access your Google Chrome history if your information is synced. In this demo, we'll take a look at my Chrome history and search through it to find a specific item. Open a new tab in Google Chrome that shows your browsing history. You'll use the command Control H, as in hotel. That command is Control H, hotel. With Chrome in focus, we'll give it a try.
//history.
And as you just heard, JAWS jumps me straight into a search edit box. But before we search, let's explore a bit. Your Google Chrome browsing history will appear in its own tab.
Link Chrome history. Link tabs from other devices. Link your browsing data.
You heard there that there are a few links available. Google Chrome history, which is what's in focus by default. Tabs from other devices, which is exactly what it sounds like. It'll show you your open browsing history tabs from other devices. And then clear browsing data, which, if activated, will present you with a dialog asking you to confirm your intentions.
Heading level 2 today-Wednesday, September 18th, 2019.
And as I continue to down arrow, I encounter the very beginning of my list of browsing history. Now, I mentioned using quick nav keys to move around this tab quickly earlier. For example, each entry in this list is preceded by a checkbox. So to quickly jump to the top of the history list, I can do Control Home, put my focus at the top of the page.
History.
And then press X to jump through the checkboxes.
9:32 a.m. checkbox not checked.
If you want to hear more about any single entry once you've heard the timestamp, go ahead and press down arrow.
9:32 a.m. Visited link training.
Down arrow once and you'll hear the title of that page. Down arrow again.
support.freedomscientific.com.
And you'll hear the address.
Remove bookmark button. Actions button menu.
You heard two buttons announced there. That remove bookmark button only shows up if you have that page marked as a bookmark. You can press spacebar to activate the actions menu.
Space, menu, actions menu, actions menu, actions.
I'll press escape to get out of here. Now I can use the quick nav key E echo to jump to the search edit field.
Wrapping to top, search history edit.
I'll press spacebar since I didn't hear forms mode come on.
Space, search history edit.
And I'll type in surfs up, as I'd like to find the link for that in my history.
S-U-R-F apostrophe S space U-P. Found 0 search results for surfs U. Found 1 search result for surfs up. In level 2 found 1 search result for surfs up. September 18th, 2019 checkbox not checked. Visited link surfs up. Surfing the internet with JAWS.
And as you may have observed already, each entry in the history is a link. So if I'd like to navigate back to this page in my history that we just searched for, I just need to press Enter or Spacebar to activate it.
Enter, history-Google Chrome, surfs up, surfing the internet with JAWS-Google Chrome-
And that is how to view and search your Google Chrome browsing history with JAWS.
Freedom Scientific, a The Sparrow Brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.